Neo Meditations.
Now that you've taken the first step to activate your DNA, it is time now to restore your mitochondria DNA. Mitochondria DNA are structures within your cells which convert chemical energy from food into ATP. Enhancing this process will increase the body's energy levels, metabolism, and spiritual consciousness. Now close your eyes. Feel your body remaining calm and still. Let your breathing be natural. Perhaps a little slower. Perhaps a little deeper. But not forced, just a quiet, relaxed, calm breathing. In and out. Out. Feel the gravity pulling on you as you just let go. Letting go of all the tension. The thoughts, the old behaviors that keep you bound, give yourself permission to step away. Leaving behind the past. And the present for just a little while. Now begin to imagine yourself surrounded on all sides by a soft, golden, spiritual light. Imagine a waterfall of this warm, golden, spiritual light a few feet above your head. Feel its gentle, loving warmth. As it cascades around you and gently takes you away. in your mind's eye, you find yourself at the top of a little rise in the middle of a grassy meadow. The air is fresh and clear. The sun is shining overhead. There's a warm breeze passing from right to left. You are relaxed. You feel safe and secure. You are at peace. In front of you is a path that leads downwards. This is truly a magical path. And you begin to encounter many things as you walk along it. Ahead of you is a crystal temple, surrounded with a beautiful garden without any gates or walls. Just inside the temple entrance is a large timekeeper crystal. This powerful crystal protects the temple from any harmful vibrations and negativity. The crystal knows everything. Nothing can be hidden. A man in a golden cloak approaches you and speaks. I am Ra, at your divine service, my beloved beings of light. I come with messages on behalf of the realms of divinity. After your first DNA activation, you may have experienced a release of toxins and negativity from the body. Now, it is time to raise your spiritual consciousness. Mitochondria DNA possesses genetic materials passed down from your mother with the machinery to manufacture RNAs and proteins. The 46 chromosomes in the cell nucleus is the blueprint, but the mitochondria holds the energy, while ATP makes it all function. In cell biology, a mitochondrion, plural for mitochondria, is an organelle, variants of which are found in most eukaryotic cells. Mitochondria are sometimes described as cellular power plants because their primary function is to convert organic materials into an energy in the form of ATP. Usually a cell has hundreds or thousands of mitochondria, which can occupy up to 25% of the cell's cytoplasm. Restoring damaged mitochondria DNA will increase this process, allowing your body to effectively generate new proteins for DNA synthesis and store the levels of ATP required to generate light for spiritual consciousness. Now center yourself in your heart. Project a beam of light from your crown chakra into the core crystal of Mother Earth, which is a part of all that is. All your chakras are beginning to open up in a beautiful ball of light. While remaining grounded with Mother Earth, allow a beam of light to project above your crown chakra out into the universe. Go beyond the universe. Past the white lights. Past the dark light. Past the white light. Past the jelly-like substance that is the laws. Into a pearly, iridescent white light. Into the seventh plane of existence. You are now fully connected with the great central sun in the center of the universe. In silence, repeat after me. Creator of all that is, it is commanded that the remaining chromosomes be activated now. Thank you. It is done. It is done. It is done. Inside the central sun is the Eye of Ra. Enter inside it and connect into the heart chakra of the galaxy. Mitochondrial diseases are a result of genetic mutations imprinted into the DNA sequences. Beginning in the time of Atlantis, artificial architecture and alien machinery was placed into the planet's etheric grid, with the intention to make genetic modification which usurps the ancestral bloodlines manifested as DNA mutation and DNA damage to all species. Mitochondria diseases lead to a blocked energy for the body, stunting human development and spiritual growth, as well as damage to the blood, brain, and nervous system. If this becomes too damaged, we cannot translate language, cannot communicate with our higher sensory perception, and cannot build multidimensional light bodies to receive higher wisdom. The human species at many levels, including our DNA language, has been confounded and scrambled by those who sought to enslave and brutalize the Earth. Inside the master cells are your mitochondria. What does yours look like? Do you see any genetic damage? Now a pulse of light beats from the heart chakra of the universe. With each pulse, a new mitochondria template is regenerating within your body, bringing you to full function. Now look at your mitochondria. Notice how it has been fully restored. love from the Creator Source is now activating your 12 chakra system above and below your body. As your chakras spin, the filaments of your 12 strands of DNA begin to light up and coalesce within your cells. You are in the one heart state. Resonating with all others in a state of open heart. Your fifth dimensional heart chakras are now fully activated. Now bring your awareness to the creation of your being. It was split into two pieces, masculine and feminine, the twin flame counterparts. Now visualize the soul as it's being imprinted with a threefold flame. Blue for the masculine, pink for the feminine, and gold for the wisdom and love from the heart of the Creator. Which of these three colors do you see imprinted in your soul? Who is your twin flame? Where is your twin flame now? What message do they wish to share with you? Take a moment and trace some of your past learning and experiencing after your consciousness descended into physicality and wound its way through the vibrational levels of dimensions as you experience the consciousness of self. Now take a moment and recall some of your past life experiences. What karmic areas do you need to work on? In time, you may find friends and/or associates or unhappy relationships who do not serve your highest good falling away. Much trauma we have faced, but you should commend yourself for the sacrifices and negativity you endured. Much of this negativity is being reversed throughout creation, as it's time for you to create a new genetic pathway to follow. You evolved beings of light have come to this planet to create the information necessary for humanity to ascend. Now, let's transmute our life path into that of a higher level of awareness with divine energies by quietly repeating after me. I am the I am that I am. I am the I am that I am. I am the I am that I am. You are everything, every being, every emotion, every event, every situation. You are unity. You are infinity. You are love. Light, love. You are. This is the law of one. Everyone is part of the I Am Presence, the divine energy of spirit. By stating this as a triplicity, a triple statement of I Am, a resonance of energy of harmonics is introduced that relates to the sacred nine. The energies of nine, for the I Am is repeated nine times. The vibration of nine is the vibration of completion in the earthly physical realm. It is the gateway to the higher spiritual pathway of vibration, and that those who use this mantra will be invoking their own higher vibrations, their own higher reality of their being. A door of light has sprung open. Now step inside and watch before your eyes as we all ascend together. The planet now in the vibration of the Creator. What karmic debts on planet Earth needs to be healed? Send a green healing energy to these places now. Dear beloved beings of light, it is now time to take heed and take heart of how magical this journey is, and the experiences you are encountering at the present is the miraculous reward. You are actually the Creator experiencing itself. Never before on this planet have you actually been in the position of being a specialist in the field of light synthesis. You are bringing about on this planet an amazing feat. You are awesome. And you are incredibly courageous. You have gone through incredible suffering in many incarnations on this planet, all for the love of God. And even though you are still going through many illusions of the third dimension, and some of you are grappling with low self-esteem and feeling unloved and unworthy, throw that energy thought far away. As you are so loved, so special, such an incredible angelic beings of light and physicality. The time is now to bring you to full consciousness, if this is your wish. Trust in the Creator and allow yourself to be in the highest vibration. In the company of heaven, and on behalf of all the highest realms, I bow to you and bless you. Your mission on earth is in the throes of completion. I am Ra. Namaste, and so it is. Now, leaving the space and time, begin to slowly move your fingers and toes. Making small movements in small places. Begin making larger movements, even stretching. When you are ready, open your eyes. Device in session. Welcome back, traveler. What you just manifested was through the power of your own chi energy. Your Neo device will increase these effects and take you into even deeper journeys of your mind, so that you too can experience the joy of out-of-body sensations in an integrated mind, body, and spirit. So what are you waiting for? Get one now at www.neologicaltech.com.